There you go, right there.
That's it.
Ticker tape for Guns N' Roses. I was expecting flames and, like, explosives and
well, Jimmy Fallon said all hell was gonna break loose, and, well, it really didn't. But...
Ticker tape ribbons coming down from the ceiling.
It's about time we saw them together again.
Yes.
You're not gonna see the Chinese conspiracy in stores anytime soon. They've been working on that album for 100 years.
We've been waiting.
Anyway, let's go back and take a look.